on the outlays.
And I'm Turk Turkle. We are doing a special project on brachot.
We are now going, our first report is going to be at Heinen's. Take it away, Izzy.
Thanks, guys. I'm here at a supermarket watching food shop for food. What are you looking for?
I'm looking for a banana.
This shop is... Ooh, I found my uncle!
And that's not all, folks. Follow me into the kosher sections and we found a hot dog shop and for a hot dog.
Turkey dog!
Wow, did you see that?
Yeah, the pear was eating itself.
Now we're gonna take you live to outside of T-Boards.
Thanks, guys. I'm here in T-Boards to interview and see what's people's favorite meat to say shakalon. I'm here with T-Boards. I wanted to ask you, what's your favorite meat that you would want to say shakalon?
Well, my favorite meat is the rib steak, of course, with the bone, and you say shehakolan, all the meat, not just the rib steaks.
Thanks. Thank you, Halal. Now, I just heard that Veruca Salt was doing a temper tantrum in Chocolate Emporium. Let's go see.
This one.
It's kind of hard to hear right now because Veruca Salt is throwing a very big fit in the Chocolate Emporium, Willy Wonka Chocolate Emporium. So let's go live to Veruca Salt.
I want this one, and I want this one, and I want this one, and this one, and I want that goose, Daddy. I want that goose. Give it to me now. I want it now.
I'll get you whatever you want.
Okay, and I want those, and I want this, and I want all this stuff. I want everything. I want it now, Daddy. Give it to me now.
Don't forget to say bracha.
I don't even know the bracha on chocolate.
It's sharp.
I don't have time for that. I want it now. Give it to me now! Buy this now! I want it now!
Wow, she knows how to really throw a tantrum. Next, we are gonna show you live that a kid gets a present at Lax & Mandel from his mother.
Thanks, guys. Here I am at the Lax & Mandel Bakery, where a mom is rewarding her child for doing a lot of mitzvot and helping other people.
David, you can pick out anything you want. You've been such a good boy today.
Yay! Thank you, Emma. I want that one, and that one, and that muffin.
You can only have one thing, David.
No. I want that one.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's the bracha you say on it?
Hagafet?
No, mezonot.
Oh.
Now say the bracha. Amen. How's the cookie?
Yummy.
Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome.
Thanks, so now we're going to go to a special report in Izzy's. This man has been eating there his whole life, and he said now he's buying the best slice in town.
Thanks, guys. We're here at Izzy's place, and we're going to see the longest and oldest customer that will eat a meal here.
How can I help you, young man?
I want to order something. What would you like?
I want the finest piece of pizza you have.
Okay, we'll have it ready for you in a minute, young man.
I wonder when my pizza's gonna come.
Oh, that's a girl.
Here's the best pizza we have. There you go. Don't forget to say hamotzi.
Now we're gonna go live to our own weather woman, Ayala Weaven, for a weather report.
Thanks, guys. I'm in the middle of a really bad storm. And if it couldn't get any worse, they're calling for a storm of high with a chance of meatballs. Oh no, here they come! A meatball! Yum! Baruch atah Hashem, alpinu machalam, shakol nyeh bidvaro. Back to you guys!
Today we're reporting Old Man Winter, who's been struggling to walk. Let's go check him out. Old Man Winter, what's your deal? How are you feeling?
Pain.
How about if I go try to get you some coffee? Maybe that will help?
Pain.
I'll go. Old Man Winter, how does it feel for this remarkable occasion?
Wonderful. I just want to thank Hashem. Baruch Ata Hashem, Elokeinu Melech HaOlam, Zokef Kifufim.
Okay. That's good.
Next up, we have a special piece of a bunch of girls getting to say a bracha on their new clothing in a local mall.
Bar mitzvah of a boy and his father.
I'm so excited for my bar mitzvah. I can't wait. But first, before I do anything, I need to do one last sin for my dad. Yes, a cheeseburger.
Before you eat that,
Baruch Shevatani Me'ansho Shalazah.
And you should be eating those cheeseburgers.
Next up, we have a miraculous scene where three women had an accident. And we have amazing footage of them getting back together again and saying a special bracha.
Hashem for not dying.
Oh, this hurts.
Oh, my side, ow!
Baruch Atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech HaOlam Shesali Nes Makom Hazeh.
have a special interest story of a woman trying to set the record of the most bechut.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Brannis, and I'm on the scene with a girl who is trying to set a world record. What is that?
I'm trying to say all the bechut in the world.
How far are you from that?
I just need one more.
And what is it?
The bechut for strange-looking people.
And I heard that you were close to finding that strange-looking person.
Yes, he's in the library.
Really? Well, let's go check it out.
There he is!
Baruch
Ata Hashem, Elokeinu Melech Haolam, Mashanei Habriot.
Woo! Good job, Nathan!
And that'll do it, folks. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Dirk Turkleton.
And I'm Briat Weiss, and that was Mizrahi News. Have a great night and pleasant tomorrow.
My name is Liat Weiss. Come on in.
Come on in.
And then you go, ah! Okay? No, big face, okay? Here we go. No, you have to go like this. You have to be wide, open mouth. Ah! Come on, you have to do it. Let's go. Come on. Now go, ah! But look that way.
Ah!
No, louder. That's not real terror. You have to be like, ah! Okay, good.
Before I do anything, I have to eat this cheese. No, I'm...
Okay, just go again.
Oh,
Shakol! That's the bruch on a meatball.
We have to thank Hashem for not killing us. Okay.
I think we can do it. We have to thank Hashem for not killing us.
You guys gotta be like really excited. You gotta make like faces. Yeah. Okay, that. Okay, let me do it. Harlem Shake.